2 weeks after his cord blood transplant, Lydell's new stem cells have engrafted and begun to rebuild his blood and immune system completely. The cord blood worked for him, and just 21 days later, he was ready to leave the hospital.
When we cure a child who otherwise was going to die from their disease, it's terrific and it's wonderful and everyone is happy and grateful and it's almost like performing a miracle.